you guys, I'm LyNae with Number 3 Designs. We're going to make a framed Christmas tree. Everything that you see here can be found at totallydazzled.com. I had this frame here. I'm going to go ahead and take the glass out right quick. So I just had this regular frame. I thought it was really pretty. I don't know if y'all can tell. It has some silver in it. It's like tipped on the ends. I took some red foil wrapping paper. Y'all can do this however you want, but I used to scrapbook a lot, and I'm gonna get some of these little tabs, and that'll help put this paper. Using the regular silver and rhinestone. That's gorgeous. It's one of my favorites. I love them all. And then I'm going to be using the red jewel too with the silver. And we're going to be using a little bit of the bling wrap. All this is available at totallydazzled.com. I'm going to start out with this beautiful crown. I don't know if y'all have ordered any of these. They're just beautiful. I always say they're one of my favorites. Everything's my favorite. I can't pick. So this is going to be my tree topper, so to speak. Just gonna line it up right under this top here, and I'm just gonna keep building a tree. Next, I'm gonna use one of these big ones. All you gotta do when you get these brooches is just take a pair of wire cutters and just pull this right off. Hold that down for a little bit. Okay, can y'all kind of see what we're doing so far? And these, look how beautiful these are. They really stand out. These would make pretty earrings. I don't always do everything so symmetrical, but as I was looking through all the pieces that I had, this just seemed to work out really well. If you have problems with strings, this is just a little tip. You take an old paintbrush, that's all I use this for. It helps get the little strings off of your projects. Okay, then I'm gonna take these. These remind me of a peacock, but tonight they're gonna be branches of the tree. And they are a brooch, so I'll have to take that part off. I thought this piece right here kind of reminded me, it looks like it has a little tail to it. So that's gonna be the bottom. Do have to hold it for a little bit because it is, they're substantial pieces. It's all coming together. Can you see how it's looking like a tree? All right, here is my idea to use. I cut a piece of the bling wrap to size. I'm just gonna take a piece of simple red ribbon. It's kind of a satin type ribbon. I'm just gonna fold it over and make like a little bow tie like this. Just stretch it together. I'm just gonna use a little bit of floor wire, very thin. You won't be able to see it when I show you what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna pinch it and wrap it together. Gonna glue this right to the bottom. But first, we're gonna take this bling wrap and I'm gonna use it for the center of my bow. Okay, just gonna put some glue on the back of this bow. Put that wrap on there and hold it for a minute. It'll take that ribbon up to notches. We used the crown set, we used the red stone and the rhinestone, and a little bit of bling wrap. How pretty would that be on your buffet when you're serving Christmas dinner? Oh my goodness. So blingy, right? Y'all have a great one. Good night.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.